What am I doing? I don't even like kids. This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Damn it. Fine. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two, it is that. Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Carlton's making an army in here. The lab's priority one. Damn it! Better not be the girl, Monica.
Please observe secure transport procedures. Notify us.
Gotta get in there.
Prisoner transport in progress.
They're clearing out the building. I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. They must be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now I know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation. Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out where they've got the girl. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Of course. Okay. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers. It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new. Your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Contamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Got the gas under control. Not a problem. Kamala would be in the main cell block.
All hands noted. Transfer protocols are in effect. Please proceed to your department transport sector.
Here we go!
Please proceed to your transport procedure. Notify your supervisor immediately.
Hiding behind that won't help you.
Thank you.
prison break. They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please. Thought you all left. Fine. I could do this all day. Hoping I'd meet you. No timeouts, coward. Self-preparing. Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got? Wasting. Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
With Taskmaster, but I'm not stupid enough to fill in the blanks for you, Romanoff.
Okay, let me take a stab. You and George are using Inhumans for your adaptors. That regenerative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything is about you.
Way to shut it off. Monica?
Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mommy. Everything I've done has been the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people.
Don't everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean? Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
us. Damn, it feels good to kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Monica, you've got a lot to answer for. Where did you move the Inhumans?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us.
A teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high.
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us though.
Just go. Kamala.
Black Widow. What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. No hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid. You're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right, right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Who do I want to be today?